A renewed push tonight for the city to close down a popular nightclub many claim is a magnet for crime. Club Ritz came under fire after a shooting that left a 22-year-old dead. News 5's John London live with our number four story. John?
Yeah, having buried their loved one, Jack, just a few hours ago, the Burroughs family will gather back here at the Lincoln statue here on Redding Road in Avondale around 6 tonight. Their purpose really is twofold: to mark the loss of 22-year-old Dexter Burroughs, who was shot in the head and killed at the Club Ritz a week ago this past Sunday, and to ramp up their campaign to try to get the night spot closed.
Some citizens want strong action taken against Club Ritz and several other night spots they say disturb neighborhood peace. Roselawn resident Ann Whetstone.
How and why is this permitted to go on?
Must love what Councilman Charlie Winburn put forward today.
I'm saying close them all down, every last one of them. You close Ritz, close all the other ones here, Mr. Chairman.
As Dexter Burroughs was laid to rest this morning, lawmakers were searching for a way to have some sort of meaningful impact. They considered a state investigation, revoking permits, even civil action. Watching the effort try to unfold, Club Ritz owner Andrew Williams, who feels unfairly singled out at this point, even though the city's taken no formal action against the Ritz.
Would you have Paul Brown down here if an incident happened at the stadium? Would you have Carl Linder down here if a murder happened at the Ritz Stadium? It just wouldn't happen. This thing becomes targeting.
The deadline for objecting to the club's liquor license has passed. It is not clear if the city will pursue civil action against the club.
So we've not done anything wrong. We did everything that they asked. We are not in control of what an individual comes into a nightclub and decides he wants to do.
And more than a week into the police investigation, still unexplained is how the gun was brought into the club through staff security at the front. The owner says once the facts are known, he feels the club will be vindicated. Coming up tonight at 6, the changes that are now in place at the Ritz. Live in Avondale, John London, News 5.